You look well.
Danny, I need your death magic. Balo's gone, but I still gotta scream. You and I, we're gonna take the war straight to Maria Marquesa. I've been waiting to do this a long time. First, her Ministry of Culture blacklisted us. Then they kidnapped me, tried to brainwash me, silence me. Well, we're going to censor la fucking censura, Danny. Her propaganda, billboards, advertising, her whole rum factory. We're going to fuck it up, bankrupt her. By the time we're through, Marquesa won't even have any ass-lift money left. Her fucking propaganda machine took our voice, so we got only one option left. Our bullets. Make that bitch pay.
Talia and Paolo got a real love-hate thing going. Carajo.
Sending a pic of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry you have to look at her face.
Just another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
Better.
Please get me out of here.
Hoy hiciste una buena acción por Yara.
De nada.
Hold on.
Maria's rum factory. Time to make some noise. Thank you. Adios to shitty Rome. Kaboom! This feels good. Like that. Starting to feel like an ex.
Fuck that shit.
For you, Talia! Maria's rum factory is gone. And so is the money she stole from it. I'll stick to weapons.
I want Maria to see herself burn. Remind Leatherface of her mortality, you know?
mierda!
Maria's going to get the message now. Oye, took care of that propaganda.
Fuck yeah, you did. Let's go a little bigger, see? Just heard those comi mierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue in El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
He's as good as gone, Talia.
Silvio, motherfucker.
Talia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, Guerrilla.
Si. Talia, it's done.
Good. It's going to cost that bitch millions to get all that back.
I thought you'd be more happy.
Look, millions can't bring back what I lost. But that's okay because we're just getting fucking started. Danny, you holding up?
Let's see. Paolo's gone. Gincho's a crying mess. And Talia's just fucking chaos.
I think it's time to face reality, Danny. Maximus Matanzas is too far gone.
I'm going to head back to camp. Talk to Talia. Don't give up on them yet, Clara.
Your call, Danny.
Oh, nice kitty.